Hi, welcome to 12 for Fit. We've got 6 exercises coming up for you today. We'll be doing 2 rounds of those exercises. Each exercise will do for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. My name is Mike, and I'm a copywriter. If you or someone you know needs help with their business writing, please visit loveyourcopy.com. That's loveyourcopy.com. All right, on to the workout. First workout of the day will be jump, lunge, uppercut. So jump, lunge, uppercut. Back and forth. Next will be one-legged bridge. So down on the ground, 1 foot planted, 1 foot in the air. Do one-legged bridge. Try and remember which leg you did, because we'll switch it up for the second round. Sometimes I forget. Next exercise will be dips. And you can do these off the chair or on the ground. You can either have your legs all the way out, or you can have them in. Go up and down. Next will be curl and hammer curl. So first time through, we'll do curl. Next time through, we'll do hammer curl for the second round. Next will be dog kicks. So back to the mat, on the ground, on all fours. Leg comes up, out, back in, and then to the opposite side, up, out, back in, and up, out, back in. All right, that's dog kicks. And then finally, we'll do inside out kick, side leg raise. So inside out kick, so coming from the inside and going out, turn to the side, side leg raise. So once again, inside out kick, turn to the side, side leg raise. For the second round, we'll switch it up to the other side. All right, I'm gonna get our timer going here. Starting with the jump, lunge, uppercut. One-legged bridge. Dips, and you can do these on the ground, on a chair, feet all the way out, in any combination of those. down on the ground. Dog kicks. Okay, inside out kick, side leg raise. All right, back to the top again. Jump lunge, uppercut. Alright, one-legged bridge, opposite sides this time. Back to dips. hammer curls. Dog kicks. Inside out kick, side leg raise, opposite side this time. All right, great job, everyone. That was 12 minutes in. Some days it's easier than others. So whether you made it through or really nailed it today, hey, as long as we did our 12 minutes, we're good for the day. Thanks again for watching. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Really felt the one-legged bridges today. For some reason, definitely felt it in that area, which I guess is good. But again, thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.